He's back on his feet. Must have regained it. I've just said he hasn't touched the ball. Well, I tell you what, Jared Rosa has now.